one of the worst graffiti taggers they have ever dealt with.